Okay, so coach, first of all, your impressions about today's game?
It was another really hard-fought game. It's what we expected. You know that Hungary is a very strong team. They have a very experienced coach, and they were certainly well prepared. And you know, I thought our team battled and competed very, very hard again. And you know, we were right in it, right to the very end.
How much did the early goal change the game?
I don't know if it changed the game. I mean, the fact that the goal happened that early is never ideal. But you know, we know that there's a lot of time on the clock still by that point. So there's still another 59 minutes to play in the game. And we just wanted to stick to our game plan, and we knew that over the course of time, and we believed over the course of time, we'd have a chance to get ourselves back in the game, and we did.
We seem to play good at the end of the games. How much does that set our character of our players?
Yeah, I think it's a great thing. I mean, I think the guys battle and compete so hard. The team spirit is strong, and I think it's you know, the team has really profited here. These guys are playing hard for each other. They're very proud to represent their country, and you see that in their actions on the ice, their second and third efforts. You know, there's a lot of quality on the ice from these other teams that we're playing. They're highly skilled, many of them very experienced. But I think our guys are really competing and battling hard, and you know, they're proving that they belong on the ice with these guys.
Yeah, at some point it seemed that we had trouble getting in offensive zone and power play. Is that something we need to improve going on to the tournament?
I think you know, we made a couple of adjustments there after. We struggled with some of the power play breakouts early on in the game, and we made some adjustments, and I thought it was much more effective thereafter.
What's the plan for our team tomorrow in the Thursday?
Yeah, we're going to evaluate that a little bit, see what sort of the physical condition is of our players after the game, and we'll make a decision about that later on tonight.
Do you have two games left with Korea and Romania? What can we expect from those teams?
Well, I don't think it's going to be much different than the first two. It's a hard road. It's a big challenge here, no matter who we play. And you know, hopefully, what we've taken from the first two games is that we have the confidence and the ability to play with these teams. It will not be any easier in the next two games. We know that. But we're certainly going to start now, taking care of our bodies, preparing here, and looking forward to those last two matches, and leaving it all on the table.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.